Today I'm going to be showing you how to make some Christmas butter sauce. So as you can see here, this is all the ingredients that you will need. So first off, you're going to want to measure 150 grams of sodium bicarbonate. Then you're going to want 50 grams of citric acid. A thorough mix. Also, if you have any like big clumps of citric acid, just break them down with your spoon like I have here. And in the end I ended up using nearly all of it, so I'd say about 4 millilitres is enough if you don't have a spray bottle. Anyway, now you have to let the salt dry out. So what I'm doing is I'm just putting them into these cupcake cases to speed up this process. You want to leave them to dry for about 2 hours. You don't have to put them into cupcake cases, but this is just because the more spread out all the mixture is, the quicker each bit will dry. And after 24 hours, I said 2 hours before, I meant 24. And this is what it should look like. So I put mine into a small jar and put a label on top saying homemade bath salts. And yeah, that's it. So now, if when you're running your bath, you just sprinkle some of this under the running water, as much or as little as you like. And it should make your bath a really pretty colour, and it should smell really nice too. Thanks for watching.